Yeah, so I also think it is on time to with the happy days which are a celebration holiday for the entire world, because something like Christmas should never destroy the planet, so there's a possibility to create four more Christmases around the world, totally non-religion, not-religious holidays for the entire world, so the world is more peaceful and calm, and yeah, everyone's celebrating at the same time, no matter what kind of religion you're following, no matter where you're living. So the world is celebrating one and the same thing, happiness, for example, and something like trees or green plants are planted worldwide, so there's a huge, huge creation of extra plants for these happy days. It's super easy to find these little trees, like apple trees or bushes or flowers, and they're all sold in every supermarket, just like these Christmas trees or like the Christmas stars, and you're able to buy them in a kind of cup of coffee or in a cup as big as a coffee cup, and plant them just like that, very easily, put them in the soil and that they're growing on their own. And I think it is really on time to regreen this planet and to conquer the hunger, because everyone should have complaining about the hunger, but to conquer the hunger is just enough to plant a lot of apple trees or other fruit trees, so it's very easily done. So how about we're connecting this kind of pleasure and a little bit of duty, because I think it is really a duty of everyone to take care of this wonderful planet and make it green, because in the end we are the ones who are destroying it. So how about we're creating a green world, a new green planet, not going to any Mars or Saturn, but literally here on Earth, just using celebrations and holidays. Yeah, it's like holiday was so great. So I'd like this happy days to be worldwide celebration 4 times a year, each of them 3 days long, so it is like from July 7th to July the 10th, from September the 7th to September the 10th, and March the 7th to March the 10th, and May the 7th to May the 10th, and I think it is really, really great if the entire world is connecting, and the GDP of every country is raising, and every family is gathering around the table and sharing food and whatever, and having days off and bank holidays. So create peace additionally in the war zones, because trust me, during the holidays, I think nobody is actually trying to be angry. So I would like these happy days to create peace and a green world, a lot of happiness and understanding between all the countries and all the continents. I'd like to get a Nobel Prize out there. Thanks a lot, everybody.